This is Dave, the Meat Man, Scandaliato, and since 1998, I've been the owner of MeatAndPotatoes.com. I'm also the owner of PayAfterYouWin.com, and I'm here right now to talk with you about that big monster SEC Week 5 college football matchup as the Alabama Crimson Tide. They're going to play host to the Ole Miss Rebels. But first off, congratulations. Everybody that called me last week on Saturday, 2-0 to MeatMan, got them both right. The Boston College Eagles plus 34. They're tied at 7 with the Clemson Tigers in the fourth quarter. And then, of course, the Baylor Bears are getting 27. They're winning outright in the third quarter at home against the Oklahoma Sooners. I mean, two absolute rocking chairs. And you got them both absolutely free just by calling me right here on my personal iPhone, my own personal toll-free number here in Las Vegas that I'm literally going to have until the day I die. 1-833-MEATMAN. 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 Now, man, this is a tough game right here. Obviously, 28 points at Ole Miss looks pretty attractive. But, boy, after what Alabama did to Vanderbilt, the Commodores last week, I don't know. Crimson Tide and the Rebels. 4-touchdown point spread. I mean, look, I got better stuff going on Saturday. Give me a call. Talk directly with me, the Meat Man, Dave Scandaliato. My personal iPhone, my own personal toll-free number that I'm going to have until the day I die. Let me give you my best bets for Saturday's college football action. 1-833-MEATMAN. 1-833-MEATMAN. 1-833-MEATMAN.